8:05 this morning, everyone was by the books, till I veered off of the schedule just to stress about my looks. I can't remember